that ring on, nothing else.
Special delivery for Miss Kelly Taylor.
What is this? It's not my birthday.
No, it's just a little something I thought you needed.
Oh. New rollerblade?
Well, I know you've been practicing, and it will definitely improve your form.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Want to go try them out? I got mine in my trunk.
No,
I... Oh, come on, come on. You've been standing like a mad woman. Let's go.
You are a bad influence.
Yes, I know I am. Come on, let's go.
So, how do they fit?
Perfect.
You probably want to try on the other one. You know, one of your feet is generally larger than the other one.
Oh, there's something in there.
Oh, be careful. It might be a black widow.
Oh, get it off me! What is it?
You're right, there is something in there.
The spider?
Ow, 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 ow. Well, I don't think it's a spider unless they hide in little black velvet boxes.
Brandon, what'd you do?
Open it.
It's beautiful.
It's no trip around the world, but I think we could take quite a journey together.
You didn't have to get me something like this to show me that you love me.
Well, I know I didn't, Kelly, but I'm not going to give you up without a fight. Will you marry me?
Now, I know it seems like a big thing, Cal, but I'm not saying we should do it right away. I'm just saying I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
I do love you.
Is that a yes?
Not a no.
Oh, that's a start.
My parents are moving.
Where?
To Hong Kong. Serious. It just happened. And the house is going to be empty. I'd like you to move in with me.
Well, we don't need a ring for that.
But we do. It's a sign of commitment. Now, I'm not saying you have to put it on right away, but if and when you do, I'll know what that means.
So no pressure, right?
Cal, about the only thing I can ask you is to not go away with Dylan.
I just need time to think about everything.
I know. You know, Cal, we've been through a lot together. Not just the good times, but Emily, Finley, the fire. And we're still in love with each other. I think that means a lot. You know what I'd really like to see right now?
What?
Oh, I think I'd like to see you with that ring on and nothing else. What do you think of that? Huh?
Mm-hmm. That sounds like a good idea.
Oh, I think so.
But without you, I feel more lost than ever.
You would? Monthly rate. Yeah, you know what? Why don't you come in? We're right here on... You know where it is. Great. Thank you very much. Hello? Yes, as a matter of fact, there is space in the next issue. Perhaps you'd like to check out our monthly...
Sorry if I'm interrupting. I know how you are when you're writing. Why you push your chair back and pull on your ear.
You remember?
I remember you. I reached for my ring. For our ring. But I didn't have it.
You have it.
It's all coming back to me, Brandon. But without you, I feel more lost than ever.
Next time I put this on you, I want it to be for the rest of your life.
Can we go home? I love you.
Josh and I talked about doing great things if we got elected.
Brandon, you did get elected.
You're right. I'm not gonna give that up without a fight. I can't. Otherwise, it might as well have been both of us in that car.
Don't even say that.
I love you, Kelly.
I love you. Mrs. Walsh?
Not here.
No, you just... Yeah, he told me about the barbecue. Right, I'll see you later. Bye. I guess we forgot to set the alarm last night.
No. You forgot to set the alarm last night.
I was a little distracted.
I love distractions.
Me too. Feeling a little weird about something, though.
What?
Well, besides your parents and Andrea, no one else really knows about us.
Well, that's because pretty much everyone we know is out of town this summer.
And now they're coming back.
So?
So that's what I'm feeling weird about.
All right, I have an idea. Why don't we just break up and then we won't have to tell anybody anything?
Very funny.
I thought so. Have you seen my socks?
As a matter of fact, I have.
Why are you wearing my socks?
My feet were cold.
Can I have them back now?
If you want them back, you're gonna have to come and get them.
You want to make me late, that's it, right?
No, I just want a little more distraction.
Well, why didn't you say so?
Oh, thank you. I thought you were cute since the first day you moved here. I think you're a really great dancer.
You think all this dancing?
I also think you look really cute tonight.
And you definitely look more than cute.
Thanks. Brandon, I have a confession to make.
What?
I thought you were cute since the first day you moved here.
I'd say that's mutual.
So what's been stopping us?
Well, not that I haven't given it a thought or two. But number one, you are one of my best friend's ex-girlfriend.
Emphasis on the ex. And
you're Brenda's best friend.
Well, Dylan is your best friend. That hasn't stopped him, has it?
True.
And number three?
You know, I thought there was a third reason, but I just can't remember it right now.
Well, sounds like two not very good reasons to me.
Something just doesn't feel right.
Well, it feels right to me.
I don't want you to take this the wrong way. I mean, I think you're very beautiful, but...
Brandon, don't you think we make a great couple?
I guess I don't. It's like... I know you too well or something.
What if we were complete strangers?
I'd probably be in love with you.
Can't you fake amnesia or something?